7-4 in the third one. Frustration begins to boil over for Ovechkin. He comes in full force, takes a run at Steve Downie, and leads to a scrum. Both Downie and Ovechkin go to the box for roughing, but they still haven't finished. As they come out of the box, the two exchange words before dropping the gloves. Matt Bradley will have none of that. He comes charging in and stands up for his captain. They drop the mitts and go at it. A wild third period in Tampa. Downey's still looking for a piece of Ovechkin. Ovi wanted to go. Bradley was given the instigator. 72 minutes and penalties handed out in the third period alone as the Lightning down the Capitals by a final score of 7-4. Hockey insider Darren Dreger now joins us in the studio. Yeah. You got to hand it to Ovechkin. You cannot blame Ovi. He was ready to go. He dropped the gloves. He was ready to go, and all of a sudden, Bradley comes
the
in.
The Stars are fighting tonight. Rick Nash also fighting for the Columbus Blue Jackets, the two captains. You see Alex Ovechkin at least wanting to engage. What's interesting about this exchange with Steve Downie, though, is not just how it started, but who got involved. We saw Bradley come in. You see Downie come out of the penalty box. Ovechkin, the exchange. Look at Ovechkin. There he shakes the gloves. He's pulling buckets off. I mean, danger zone. Bradley comes piling in. But we're going to spot shadow. Look, Eric Fehr is heading to the Washington Capitals bench. Is that a clean change? Yeah, I think it's a clean change. But
pretty
Bradley, I mean, he's making a beeline. There is no way he is allowing his captain, Alex Ovechkin, to engage, go into that battle with Steve Downie. So he fights, and he is severely reprimanded. 2 for instigating, 5 for fighting, the 10-minute misconduct and the game misconduct. Colin Campbell busy enough with all that's going on in Vancouver, specific to Alex Burrows and, of course, NHL referee Stéphane Auger. But he might spend about 30 seconds having a look at this one, or Mike Murphy in hockey operations will spend 30 seconds looking at this one for the pure reason of trying to determine whether or not it was a good clean change. Fair going off and Bradley coming on, because Bradley made a beeline again just to engage in that tilt.
It was close, but Bradley got there in the nick of time.
Yes, he did.